So here we have the Shimano XT 11 speed one by setup. This is what I would like to put on my road bike. I've got a 42 in the back and a 34 at the front. This is perfect adventure gearing. 34 in the front, even a 32. And you could definitely do most climbing bunches with this, and even a few flat fast rides would be all right. So, and one thing that the advantage of the Shimano setup versus SRAM is you don't have to replace your free hub body with the XT driver. You can just run a standard 11 speed, 10 speed cassette body. So the Shimano is definitely, in my opinion, a superior product in that you can put it on your bike a lot easier than the SRAM one by systems. The SRAM stuff's still good quality, but the Shimano is just a bit more accessible. And yeah, beautiful. And it rides really smooth. You got one shifter on there. Your vegan tattoo's by itself over here. XTR. Just one, it's just so smooth. It's just good power transfer.
Carbs, carb fuck up motherfuckers. Carb the fuck up. Corn, rice, potatoes, yams, bananas, mangoes, dates, plantain, melons, blueberries, blackberries, mulberries. Get them motherfucking carbohydrates. And go vegan motherfuckers. Carb the fuck up.